Acid rain is caused by the release of sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxides into the atmosphere, which then react with water and oxygen to form acidic compounds. When these compounds fall back to the Earth's surface in the form of rain, snow, or fog, they can cause damage to plants, water bodies, and buildings. Acid rain can also have a harmful effect on aquatic ecosystems by lowering the pH of water bodies and making it difficult for fish and other organisms to survive.